New from Fort Dodge, a woman is facing an arson charge after a months-long investigation into a house fire. Police say 34-year-old Brianna Anderson is now at the Webster County Jail. She's accused of starting the fire at a home on South 15th Street back in July. Police say everyone inside was able to escape. They later determined the fire was suspicious. Anderson is being held on a $50,000 bond.